The number one question I get asked from clients is, do you sell digitals? And yes, of course I sell digitals. However, I don't want you to buy digitals. I want you to buy what I specialize in, and that's creating big, beautiful pieces of art for your home. So the next question is, what does that mean? What does that look like? What size are you talking about? And so I want to show you that I practice what I preach. So come into my home and see all of my beautiful images. So in my house, I have 62 pictures that are bigger than 8x10 hanging up. And so when you say big to me, I get excited because I want to do something big. So on this wall, I've got 4 big pictures, and I want to highlight these gallery blocks, these 2 in the middle. They're 20x30, which sounds humongous when we're sitting down and talking about it, but as you can see, they're not even the biggest pictures on the wall. And once you fill them up, when you fill up the wall with your pictures, they're not so big, and they certainly don't overpower the space with how big they are. So this, it's called the gallery block. It's on wood. It's really sturdy. You hang it on the wall, and it's got really sharp corners. And what it is a print that they've adhered to a piece of wood. It's more streamlined than the canvas. So these are called standouts, and it's similar to the gallery block, how it's got very straight lines, but it's not wrapped like a canvas or the gallery block. So you can choose black, white, aluminum, or bamboo to go on the edges. So whatever matches your room is probably a good option for you. Okay, this is also called a standout. So instead of hanging it up on the wall, you can display it on a counter, on a bookshelf, or wherever. It's super lightweight. It's made of foam on the inside, straight lines. And here are your edging options. This one's bamboo. In the other room, I had black. You can do white or aluminum as well. Right here, I've got 2 metals. They don't require any framing either. And you can see that this one is called a floating mount. You can see some space in between the wall. And then this one is just a flush, and it goes straight to the wall. These are glossier, they're shinier. Again, a little bit more modern than the canvas or even the gallery block. These can go well in different rooms that are more modern, less traditional. They're good too because since they don't have a frame, you can move them around throughout your house and they're gonna match everywhere. What works really well with having it in the kitchen is that it can wipe off with a clean cloth. It's really shiny. I'm sure you can see a reflection in there. It's high gloss, but it works really well for the kitchen to make it a little bit more modern, a little more updated. Okay, the last unframed product that I really love is the canvas, and you've probably seen these. They're pretty common. What I like to use the most is to make a collage. I'll have so many clients tell me, well, I've got too big of a space. I can't put something small in there because it'll be swallowed up by so much space. So I like to make collages for lots of my clients. We can get them from the same shoot. We can combine them with pictures you had before. But I really like the canvases the most for the big collages. So this is a traditional frame. It's got glass, it's got a mat, it's got a rectangle frame. I would say if you like the traditional look, this is good for you. Over here, I've got some more non-traditional, still framed, still printed, but what I like to do to make it a little bit more modern is to do no glass and no mat. I love to design for my clients in their homes. They're gonna look big and beautiful, and you're gonna love them hanging up as artwork on your walls. If you're interested in having me design something for you, or you'd like to do a shoot first and then have me design that for your walls, please contact me today, and I would love to talk with you. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.